So hey guys, I'm just sitting here chilling for a second. I just got done doing the Kevin Aucoin review on the foundations that I had picked up at TJ Maxx, which is this one, and then I have the powder. So just got done doing that, and I figured that I would try to put this vlog together because it has been waiting for a little bit. We did go to the zoo about a couple weeks ago, so I'm gonna include that in there. We went to Michael's, a couple other stores, and I have some room cleaning that I'm gonna show you guys how I put my room together and stuff. So yeah, if you want to see what I've been doing lately in this vlog, keep on watching. It's very late. It's like 10:30, but I thought I would show you guys what I found at TJ Maxx. You get 12 of these little cups in here for $4.99. Aren't they just so cute? Coffee and then the world. And then I end up getting this really cute cardigan sweater. I absolutely love this color, and it has a hood on it. And that was $20. Then we got to Target and just some basic boring stuff. But let's see if I can get this out of here. I'm gonna show you. And this was only $20, but it is so freaking cute. I mean, that is so perfect for fall. It's kind of like a crop top, but just a little bit bigger than a crop top. That's what I'm doing. I don't want to see that. But I also stopped by the summer VIB bonus sale. I don't want to show you guys anything in here really, because I plan on doing a video for that. It's going to be the VIB haul. So yeah, I will try to vlog a little more tomorrow. So this is my room now. I am going to get ready to clean. It is a mess. Look, my daughter was in here watching TV with me last night, and she fell asleep. That's why that's there. She left everything she came home from work with, her money and laptop. Yeah, so this is what I'm doing today. I'm going to get everything cleaned and straightened. It's a bit of a mess right now. I've got everything everywhere. I've got laundry that I have to put away. And I just cannot wait to get everything done because it's going to look so pretty. I need to be more organized and make sure that I do this on a daily. Sometimes I don't do it every day. I don't make the beds every day or anything like that. Sometimes it's like every other day or every couple days. I know I need to get better about it because it is messy. Look at this. He's just chilling. He's so cute. And then I have pillows underneath here I always keep those on my bed when it's made, and I put them over there when it's not. And yeah, I will do definitely a after once I'm done cleaning and got everything put together and everything straightened up. I have to show you guys all of my shoes. My dumbbells there. I got those from Target, by the way. A lot of shoes, I know. But a girl can never have too many, right? Look at all of this mess on my vanity. I don't know why. I just threw things everywhere. It's kind of crazy. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get this done, and I will do an after in a little bit. So yeah. I was looking in my closet for my dust bag, and I could not find it. It took me a minute. But this is my Arcadia bag. And I found this at TJ Maxx for $130, I think. I think it was originally a little over $200, but I only paid $130 for it. This is a little dust bag. I think it'd be kind of cool. I don't have very many bags, but I do have a few. And they're high-end, and I think it'd be kind of cool to do, like, a bag collection. So, I don't know. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think, if I should do that or not. Alright. Okay, so this is what she looks like when she's done. I'll turn the light on for a second so you can see a little better. No. Maybe. Yeah, it's better with it off. So this is what it looks like. All my pretty clothes. I gotta show you this pillow, you guys. It's so cool. And I got this at Target, I think maybe like, I wanna say 2 years ago. I think it was in February. And then I've got all that cleaned up down there. This is actually a chest, but I got it for my TV, because I need a TV stand, and I got that at Value City Furniture. It has black velvet in the drawers. I would show you, but my drawers are literally a mess. And this is my stereo, and it's Bluetooth, and we got this from Kohl's. It's kind of hard to do it with one hand. Hold on a second. Okay. And isn't that pretty? She lights up. We gotta turn that back off. Let's see if I can find it. There's like a little switch on the back that you just click. And then I got all of this cleaned up. It's looking way better. I need to do a declutter, I think, or something. I know I got to do something because I have way too much stuff and half of it I don't use. I just collect it. Let's face it, we all do. I love how that looks. And the bedroom suit that I got, believe it or not, came from Big Lots Furniture. These are really sneaking cute back here. You have where you can plug your phones in to the nightstand, and it has a button back here that you can push, and I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, it has a light on it. Oh, I forgot a piece of plastic down here. So that's that. And I have to show you my Bath & Body Works. Let's see if I can get a better view like that. Isn't that adorable? And I have Sweet Pea in that one. So yeah, that is my cleaned up room tour. Looks a lot better, I would say. Definitely. Yay! Alright, I'm gonna end this right now and try to vlog a little more today. I don't know if we're doing anything exciting or going out, but if I do, I will be sure to take you guys along. Until then!
thank you all for spending your day here at the Cincinnati Zoo, because every time you visit the zoo, you're actually helping to support a variety of different conservation projects across the globe, including those that help.
Hi guys, we just got back from the zoo. The weather was beautiful today. It was like 78 degrees, sunny. It almost felt like autumn. It was so gorgeous out. It was perfect to be outside today. It was a very long day, a lot of walking. I got a lot of exercise in today. It was a really good family fun type of day. We go like every 2 years. I want to start making it to where we go every year. I think it'd be a really good tradition to go about this time every year because the weather is not so bad. Yeah, so that's what we did today. I think I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog now and hopefully have one up again next week. I'm hoping to do vlogs once a week. I don't know. Tell me what you guys think about that because it is supposed to be a beauty channel. But I have a lot of videos coming up. I hope you guys will stick with me. And yeah, so until next time, guys. Bye.